Let me share how far I come with my journey so far. I will start back a few years ago when I wanted to do some online business. I didn't know what exactly. The first thing came to me was kind of network marketing, and I still am connected to one which I'm not closed. I haven't closed myself off of it. Last year, December, when I joined SFM, Six Figure Mentors, where I realized that I can learn a lot more than just searching online from here, from there, picking up different things from different places, pieces to the puzzle. And 'cause here there's so many things I can learn and get. And this is the point where I really count my journey from to become an entrepreneur. And it's been 8 months, yes. And I haven't earned money yet, but I earn a lot more different things. I tried free advertisement after learning the basics, and I stopped. And I realized that I have to focus more on my mindset. Instead of looking out, looking inward, inside, and fix things there. It's not like I was messed up, but I needed to put things the right place, I think. Meditate, take it more seriously than when I first started, and start to focus on self-awareness and progress with that. Look at people and things at a different level, different way, different angle. Start losing my ego. So many more, so much more than just business and material stuff, financial things. And I was kind of pushing myself, okay, but do more, do more. Somehow I felt that this is exactly what I need for now, and I wanted to find my niche for a while. And I have been thinking what exactly I want to do, how I want to be unique, different, do it my own way, build my own business and brand. When I figured this out, to share what's going on with my life, because what else I could talk about than this, which is so just so front, just this is what my life about, even my private life. How I managed to change my mindset. It's important with my how I raise my son, and how I can appear and business and what value I want to represent.